Hi, I'm Betty Sullivan, and I wear a lot of hats. Mother of seven, wife, chauffeur, designer, social worker, boss. And oh yeah, I run a multi-million dollar family business. I'm at a crossroads. I want to be a writer. I have some scripts circulating in Hollywood.
I got a movie deal. Oh.
And I got a producer that did Superbad, Pineapple Express. I don't know what to do with the company.
You want to do the characters or the plot first? Or?
I mean, we come up with like a basic framework of the characters and the story.
My plan is to move to Hollywood in the next 2 years, but who's going to take over? My consultants say.
Being as large as they are, it's still ran like a mom and pop shop. With the family relationships, and I think it's really detrimental at this point.
What we need to do now is to have some outside thinking, some different experience to take it to another level.
I want to keep it in the family, but everyone here has their own drama.
I thought this was a business discussion. Is it a family discussion now?
I probably cry just as much as I laugh.
It's hard to get stuff done when no one shows up to work.
My husband Larry's checked out.
I've been doing this for about 27 years now, getting seriously burnt out.
My son David's a great salesman, but he's really impulsive.
I have part ownership in the business, and what makes it grow is me.
David's a cheerleader. He likes that stuff.
My daughter Lisa's a busy mom. I don't know if she can do it.
My parents were working nonstop. The company was another sibling, so at any point in time, if you have seven kids and you're running a business, you can't possibly pay attention to everybody.
Shane, my son-in-law, he's a great guy. But do you let your son-in-law take over?
So I work with my in-laws all day long. Blah, blah, blah. I pretty much go insane on a daily basis.
My daughter, Ezzy, works here, but her biggest job is staying out of trouble.
I had to sell my car to get bailed out of jail, and now I have to take the bus to work every day.
The thing that I truly dread is taking the bus.
My youngest, Blanca, is just starting this terrible teens.
Where were you?
Where
were you, though? I didn't see you.
Each day brings its own set of problems.
Don't let your ex-wife hit on you.
So you have your wife hat on right now?
I stole his cheerleader outfit. Yeah, he was a cheerleader in college.
Nothing like a staff that treats me with no respect.
Unbelievable.
I have a cheer for you, buddy. M-O-M-M-Y, my mommy gave me A-C-I, my mommy.
Probably losing a bulk of the profit we're making for this job.
Just give me a solution.
Okay. And its own rewards.
If you'll just smile.
My ultimate plan is to have one of the kids take over.
Right now, it seems like it's a little bit of competition of who works the most hours.
I feel a little competition between Shane.
David, no competition there.
Lisa, on the other hand, I feel like I've already surpassed.
I guess the last man standing wins, or woman.